Here's a quick roundup of news you need to know today, Monday, September 23, 2024. Dismissed Bumban Mayor Alice Guo now being held at the Pasig City Jail. The Bureau of Jail Management and Penology said she will be sharing a detention cell with one of the co-accused of detained preacher Apollo Kibuloy. Jail authorities also gave an assurance Guo will not receive any special treatment. A political analyst says Vice President Sara Duterte's supposed unscheduled visit to her predecessor Lenny Robredo in Naga City reeks of political agenda. Ronald Llamas believes Duterte is trying to change the narrative surrounding her political image. The vice president has been at odds with House lawmakers for her refusal to answer questions over her use of government funds. She also claims House lawmakers are bent on impeaching her. A maritime expert reveals a heavily guarded Chinese survey ship has entered the Philippines' exclusive economic zone. But maritime expert Ray Powell says the purpose of the Chinese vessel's mission remains unclear. The ship was spotted just 27 nautical miles from the Philippines coastline in the southern part of Palawan. And President Marcos signs into law the Magna Carta of Filipino Seafarers. The measure spells out the rights of seafarers, including the right to just terms and conditions of work and right to self-organization, among others. It also provides them the right to safe passage, free legal representation, and immediate medical attention. That's your latest news alert. For more stories, go to news.abs-cbn.com and iwanttfc.tv.